time grown-ups took the future seriously. Move over 60 Minutes. It's time for Kids Talk Politics. What's the greatest thing about being an American? Take it away, Chris.
Freedom.
We are free. We can do whatever we want, except there are some laws that apply.
Freedom.
Freedom.
Chocolate and gum.
We're allowed to say what we want to say.
Freedom.
Freedom.
Freedom. Like, to be free.
When we see that Statue of Liberty from, like, when the immigrants saw it, that filled them with hope, and I think that we can make this a better place.
You have free will, and you're able to make people laugh whenever you want.
Stop building fences.
Never give up. It's just the beginning.
Go, America!
Keep America clean, because it's everyone's home.
America, I think you should all get on your bikes and bike it if you can, so we can all be saved from global warming.
I'm very proud to be an American kid.
And I'm also proud to be Palestinian and German and Turkish.
The people have the rights, not the government. The people allow the president to be there. And the government.
America, I loved talking to you, and it was really fun doing this.
My message to America? Since kids don't have the right to vote in 2008, whether your parents are voting for Obama, McCain,
pick McCain.
No, pick Obama, Nader, or even Hannah Montana. Come November, get them off the couch and out to vote. For all of our sakes.